This problem asks us to solve this quadratic equation. Since this trinomial is factorable, we can resort to solution by factoring. The factors are, and we can verify this later, x plus 4 times x minus 3 equals 0. So you can check x squared, negative 3x plus 4x is positive x, and 4 times negative 3 gives negative 12. Now, if the product of these two factors is 0, then it's either x plus 4 equals 0 or x minus 3 equals 0, or both. If x plus 4 equals 0, then using the addition property, we have x equals negative 4, and here we have x equals 3. So the possible solutions to this quadratic equation are 3 and negative 4.